So these are the question answers of chapter 3, characteristics of computer. Mention any 5 qualities of computers. Answer is, 5 qualities of computers are speed, accurate, versatile, reliable, and diligence. Next is, what do you understand by versatility? Versatility is an ability of a computer to perform various tasks together without complaining. Third question is, what do you understand by diligence? Diligence is an ability of a computer through which it never gets bored, even if it has to do same work again and again for any number of hours. What are the best features of computer? Best features of computer are, it is very fast machine, it never make any mistakes, it can store a lot of information. Last question is, what are the limitations of computer? The limitations of computer are, it cannot take decisions on its own, not capable of learning, no emotions, and the last is no IQ. Thank you, everyone.